Hello anyone, Mr. Skyson here, and welcome back to the Culling of the Cows. Last time, we killed cows, some of which exploded. Today, we kill cows, some of which may do other things. Let's go! Continue. And I just warmed up a little bit before playing the game, and I found out a thing that can really, really help me, which I will hopefully show off once I decide where I want to go. This level, defend your property, don't stop shooting. A lot of cows, very similar to this level, except with a different kind of cow. So maybe we get a new kind of cow in this one, and in this one we fight a badger bear. I'm not sure what it is. It says it's a trap, so let's go walk into a trap, shall we?
3, 2.
Oh, limited ammo. That is a badger. It's a smart badger. Oh crap. Who brought a badger to a cow game? Reload. Eat lead. Or pellets. Oh no. Wow. Okay, so difficult level. Am I supposed to be able to beat it? Because it does say it's a trap. Let's try again, shall we? I know a little bit more of what I am doing. Second word. Yeah, okay. A little bit less okay. Shot. And dance. Okay, so this is sort of like a boss fight. He has a pattern. Crap. I don't think I had enough ammo. Nope. Wow. That is a very strict fight.
3, 2,
okay.
1.
I think I'm learning though. Pew. 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 Reload. He doesn't reload quickly enough. Nope. Okay. I don't think I'm going to make this though. Ho! Dodge. Okay, you can't dodge him. Let's, not do that for now. I don't know if I'm supposed to be able to beat that or what, so,
new enemy.
Let's go fight cows. The turquoise cow. If you say so. These cows look like they've been drugged. Adding to that, they can't even walk straight. Oh, so we've got cows that are going to go, curving and such. Oh, fun. They have dodging abilities.
3.
Oh, hey.
2,
I'm in the
1.
Barn.
Kill them.
I'm the sentry now. Moo. Oh, hey, it's a... I actually get control over my aiming. And infinite ammo. Awesome. Cool. I like this. I'm okay with this. This is what I'm about. And there are dead people in the swamp water. Also, why do I have a barn in a swamp? That seems a terrible place to have a barn. Because it doesn't look like it was just simply a flooded area. No, this looks like it was a pre-existing wetland. Hold still. Oh man, I hope there's not the don't miss requirement or achievement for this. Ha! Darn it. Yeah. Yeah. With all the movement, it's even when I can aim myself, I still have a lot of trouble getting these things. There we go. Darn drunken cow style fighting. Yay, I win. And no special achievement thingies. I'm okay with that. Okay, so you get like a little introduction to the new enemy things where it's just... Oh my, that is a lot of enemies. Where it's just the single wave. That's what was going on with the explosive cows before. It was just one big wave of them saying, hey, here's these things. They're going to kill you now. So that's what was going on with the turquoise cow. And now we have all of them that I've been going fighting so far. Or we have all of them that I've been fighting so far. Plus a human zombie. Joy? I'm gonna go do this.
3, 2,
same area,
one.
just slightly different. Okay. Oh boy, it was hard enough when I could actually aim at them. Okay, okay, okay. Out of the way, out of the way. Pew. Okay, faster movement. That would be cool. That would be lovely. I would like to be a part of that. I would like to have ammo. Kill me. Yeah. Okay. I just needed to get that out of the way. I have 5 ammo. Go ahead and 6. Get this.
Infinite ammo.
Infinite ammo. Awesome. That was a great mix. Just shoot off a bunch. Okay. The Z, X, C, and V. I tested those just before playing because I was curious about them.
Upgraded Z. Wire.
I now have a slightly larger clip. So that is a very handy thing. If I can get another supply drop. Thank you. Ha! Nope.
Extra crunch.
Okay, reload quickly, and then I'll finish explaining. Okay, got the upgrade. Now I can actually. Told you. I can actually reload 2 shells at a time. That helps with the biggest problem that I was having up to this point. Because I hated the reload. Boom. Ooh, 2 for 1. Love the square shot. Look at that. I'm not nearly out of ammo already. I'm actually keeping it pretty full. I'm okay with this. I'm happy to have this. I'm happy to be a part of it. I can kill a lot more things now. Speaking of killing a lot more things, I've got 3. What can I get? Now I can have even more ammo. Yay! I like those little upgrades. Whoa! We are already at a lot of cow corpses. I am really curious. Oh no!
You missed one.
All that praising my ammo having, and then a bunch of them went through. No, you don't. I won't let any more of you through. It was like 4 at once, I think, so. Shame on me.
Invincibility!
Yeah. 3, 4. In between rounds. That's great.
Here they come.
That's fantastic. No. Well, at least the turquoise cows aren't super fast or anything, so that's cool. I can use the spread shot, and they're about the same as the lesser cows, so I'm okay with that. It's not too big of a deal. They're not a huge threat to me. Neither are the exploding cows, for the most part. Pew. Pew. Oh! I was actually concerned something like that would happen, but I didn't see that coming. Okay. Oh, and I just noticed. I actually have both the sentry and that saw blade.
Go get him.
Lesson learned. Phew. Okay.
Extra credit.
Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to get the new ammo. Okay, and reload better. That's a bit of a waste of the saw, but fortunately they do recharge. So it's all good. No stress. Despite having zombie cow hordes coming at me. Reload. Still no stress. Doing our. Ooh, I got that speedy cow right as he showed up. Cool.
Ooh. Infinite ammo.
Nice. Wait.
Upgrade acquired. Here they come.
Upgrade acquired. Got more ammo. That's cool. That's cool. Shame the infinite ammo doesn't last longer. ooh. No, I don't. Oh, reload. This is a lot to take in. As I had mentioned last episode, the game is really simple. It's sort of like a Flash-style thing, but it also has a lot of its own challenges going on. No. Has a lot of its own challenges, because you have a lot to keep up with. Money. I wish it had a pause feature, though. No. 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 And no. Reload. Reload. Okay. Do it good. Yeah, I can reload 3 at once. Nice. Wow, look. On the right, near the broken tree. There's like 6 corpses lined up together. 2D game corpses. You amuse me. Get layered. Oh crap, I'm reloading like 4 or 5 shells at a time. I am okay with that. I like that. Money.
Go!
And you know what?
Upgrade at once.
Even more ammo I can reload. Haha! Blam. Yeah. Be gone, evil reloading issues. You shan't be the end of me again. Unless I just really don't pay attention, but I'm getting more into the habit of frequent reloads. Which are... Whoa. No. Ooh. Spread shot for the win. Oh, this is getting action-y. I like this. I'm having fun. Are you having fun? Holy crap, that reloads almost my entire thing. I like that upgrade. Oh, I have the maximum upgrade. Okay, then. Looks like you have a limit. But when you're upgrading almost the entire clip or whatever at the in one go, that's pretty awesome. But yeah, I'm having fun with this. Are you having fun watching this? I hope so. This is a fun game. I can recommend it if you can get it for a decent price. Oh crap. Forgot to reload. But it's okay because I reload the entire thing in one go. Yeah, let me know in the comments what you think about it. Oh yeah. The game let me know what it thought about it. It thought I was awesome enough to win. That went pretty well. Neat. What's next? Do I try the trap again? Badger bait. Yeah, so it is a badger. I didn't even notice that before. It looked like a badger. A really doofy-eyed badger, but a badger. I'm gonna try it once more.
3, 2,
then I'll go try the one with the hominid zombie. Die, badger! Reload, reload. Aha! Oh! Reload, reload, reload.
Square dance right off my ball.
No. 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 Ah. I do not like fighting a giant badger. Oh, jeez. Would be nice if you did extra damage to it. When it was... Ah, crap. When it had its, mouth on the barrel. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to win that. Is there something I'm supposed to do? Because I tried moving before and it just tore right through me anyway. And all you get is just the ammo. I did say I'm just going to try that once more. I'm going to have to look up a guide for that or something. I don't know what to do there. But yeah, let's go check out, I think I get an airstrike for this.
New enemy!
Who knows how them city folk got all the way out here. Seems them hippies found their way onto the wrong farm. Kill 'em! Oh, arm flailing.
3,
trespassing
2,
hippie.
1.
Back in the swamp again. Alright. Gurgle, gurgle.
Extra credit.
So, standard model shufflers.
Yonder, dead fella.
New.
New
6.
Ammo.
There we go. Took me a moment. I hit so many buttons to keep up with. Okay, so X. So now I can reload faster. That's good. That's cool. Curious about the air strike, but I'm gonna wait until I have something to strike from the air. Hiya! Alright, wait, complete. Now I can reload because I just ran out of ammo.
Yeah,
give me. Okay, that's. I don't need that.
Upgrade.
Okay, speedy cow. Bigger clip. I now have a bigger clip. Nope. Oh, I was just going for that ammo and everything. Oh, reload, reload. Spread shot for the win. Nice. I like when that happens. I shoot one thing and suddenly something comes up on the other end of the screen and it just dies.
Upgrade acquired.
Upgrade that reload. Yeah. Nice, nice, nice.
Wait,
bring it.
3.
And
slow time.
I actually get to see the slow time in action against cows that aren't already slow. Neat. Oh, dominoes. Cool. Yeah. This is fun. Like I said before, first episode maybe. I like tower defense games and this sort of thing. Actually, Whoops. Oh, and I forgot to try out the... Alright, I'll try once more just so I can show off that, but I'm at 15 now, so I'm going to... I'm not going to drag it out for too long.
Upgrade acquired.
Upgrade acquired, so I can reload faster. Six, so I can have a spread shot. And I just noticed, you get a few of the hippies early on, but after that, it's mostly the cows. No. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Reload, reload. Killed one as he showed up. Take that, you dirty shuffler. No, I... Screw it. Oh no, it's a single hippie! Get him!
Dropping bombs.
Aw. That was less cool than I was hoping.
Wave two.
Darn.
Kill them.
Money.
Extra credits.
Well, while I'm here, let's go ahead and see if I can survive this time. I like that the ground stays kind of cooked looking. Uh-oh. I forgot to reload. That is very important to do. Yeah. Whoa. All right. I was trying to think of what killed me a moment ago, and I just remembered I kind of killed myself. What with the exploding cow. And give me money. And see? Expanded clip. I like that. I like that you get such upgrades. Although you get those little badge things for going through vanilla style. I don't know if I'll be doing that or not, because holy crap. Doing this without the extra reload, that's a nightmare for me. Because again, I still don't like... What is that? Invincibility?
Invincibility!
Yes, it is. I still don't like shotguns. Put me in any zombie game, unless shotgun is just the only choice. Wait. I'm going for anything except that. Wait. Left 4 Dead, I'm an assault rifle guy.
Get ready.
Actually, in Left 4 Dead, I'm more of a melee weapon guy. Give me a bat, katana, frying pan, even. Nothing else. Actually, one of my favorites is the guitar in that game. I just like, it's a very satisfying sound when you hit them and it just goes boing. It's very nice. Kaboom! That's very satisfying too. Get out of here, you drunken cow. Okay, fine. Go sleep it off in the barn, I don't care. It's just one of you. I was hoping to stop at about 15, but it looks like we're going into overtime today. Phew! Slow down! That was very well timed, considering a speedy cow. One! I can actually make use of this. Sort of. Two! Sentry, go! Yay! I put sentry here! Cool! I won! Bullseye shooter. I don't know what that is. But yay! I beat the level! Avoid missing shots. Unless my spread shots hit something every time, I'm pretty sure that I missed a lot of things, but I'll take that if you want to give it to me. Don't upgrade weapon, don't let any aw, man. I could actually go back through and get that at some point, but no, not right now. Oh joy, we get birds. Ooh. I see that up there. We get the firewall back, that's cool, and we get a helicopter strike. That sounds a lot more fun than the airstrike with the cartoon bombs dropping. I'm curious to see how that turns out. Ooh, really curious. And I'm less fond of the idea of the birds. I remember the birds from a Deadly 30 I played ages ago, and they were not fun to deal with. There they go now, mocking me in advance. But anywho, this has been the Culling of the Cows. I hope you've enjoyed watching. If you did, then give the like button a tap. And if you want to see more like this or more from me, then give the subscribe button a big thumbs up. I'll see you all next time, and remember to stay groovy.